Today is Monday, 29 of June 2020. So today we gonna learn about new lesson. So our lesson today is talk about places. So places on page 11. And our topic today is preposition of places. So what does it mean, preposition of places? And what does it mean, preposition? Preposition is the word that links to not of a noun. Generally, preposition is not clear. So now, just be more than be more. Or be near, be near more. So preposition of place says menyangka jenis sembarang bentuk ikon lain. So it is our topic today. So before I have three preposition for you today. Number one is between, two across from, across from, next to. So what does it mean between? So now I am between the board and the table. It means between. So in command for จนล็อกหรือก็รวมจนล็อกหรือก็รวม จนล็อกหรือก็รวมในโชว์หรือจนล็อกตาเขียนแผ่นนั้นในตอก So we use the word between. ในทางจนล็อกหรือก็รวม So across from. What does it mean across from? I am across from the camera. Or I am in front of the camera. So in my menetha tolok. Jom menetha turun kumpung tay ke bimok bimok kamera. So the across from we call the word in front of. Yeah, in front of. Menetha tolok. Number three, next to. What does it mean next to? So I am next to board. Oh, I am next to the camera. Chẳng hạn ta lời chết ở lời các bài. Nên next to mà đây ta lời chết ở con nữ lời các bài. So now we go through to our picture. So I have three picture for you. They're related to our preposition. Picture number one. Which preposition that you use here. So before you put it, you have to look at the picture. What kind of preposition? So now we go together. So picture number one, we put across from. So across from. Across from or in front of. So we put the preposition across, from, right?
Yeah.
Across from. Across from.
Yeah.
Across from. How about the picture number two? What kind of preposition? So look at the board and the box. So the box is in middle. It's middle, right? In middle the board. The board and so with what kind of preposition? Like I tell you before, I am between the board and the camera, or I am between the table and the board. So we use the preposition between, right? Yeah, between. When I have to lock the door, when I have to lock the door, nơi chân lọ rưu cầu viên bằng. Yeah, between. Between.
Yeah.
Between. So we use the word between. And now we have only one left, right? Only one left. Picture number three. Easy for you, right? The last choice. So we have one word left. One word left. Next two, right? Yeah, next two mereka baik ucap. So we use the word next two. Next two. Yeah. Next two. So we have three words, right? Between, across from, and next two. So now we put under the picture already. So number one is we put the preposition across from, number two we put between, and number three we put next two. And now we go to part A. Part A we talk about practice the verbs. Practice the verb. Later on the word feel. So I have eight words for you. 1 until 8. And we will learn together. So number one. Can you read? Yeah. You read? Music room. Music room. Yeah, music room. Music room ini untuk tantrai. Untuk tantrai. Music room. We read music room. Number two, science room. Science room. Can you read it? Yeah, correct. Science room. Jadi science room ini kah untuk wijasah. Sebenarnya untuk kamisah kimia yang ada di dalam science room. Number three, gym. What does it mean gym? Gym, the place that go to do exercise, right? Yeah, you do exercise. When I talk like I'm proud, gym. Can you read it? Yeah, about that, gym. Number four, what can you read this word? Classroom, right? Yeah, classroom. Classroom mereka untuk berkebrian buat nak rin. So now, I'm in the classroom. Now I'm in the classroom mereka lalu tu nak nong berkebrian. Now five, art room. Can you read? Yeah, well done. Room. Jangan lupa menerima untuk menu. Jangan lupa menerima menerima yang semerak untuk guru yang untuk guru yang Number six. Lunch room. Jangan lupa bentuknya maha. Yang semeraknya maha. Yang kata lunch room. Number seven, office. Office mana terkali kalai. So today I go to the office. Yeah. Number eight, library. What does it mean library? Have you ever go to the library? Have you ever read the book in the library? Yeah, I hope you ever. Library mana tak pangal lain. Yeah, here is another part. So we meet again. Music room, science room, gym, classroom, art room, light room, office, and library. And now we go through to part B. So we talk about practice the sentences, right? We practice the sentences. But we practice the sentences, we have to talk the word. Because our sentences related to our word. Yeah. So, for example, where is the music room? Where is the music room? Music room is across from the art room and next to the science room. So number one, we talk about the music room. Where is the music room? Where is the music room? So number one, the music room is across from what? Across from the art room, right? Yeah, across from the art room. Art room. And next to what? Next to side room, right? Yeah. And next to the science room. Science room. So what, where is the music room? So the music room is across from the art room and next to the science room. We have an example. The music room is across from the art room and next to the science room. So it's related to our question. Where is the music room? The music room is across from the art room and next to the science room. So number two, we talk about gym. So now where is the gym? Where is the gym? So the gym is between, right? Between science room and classroom. Or you can say like the gym across from the office and next to the classroom. So we go through to our example number two, practice sentence number two. Yeah. Where the gym is what? Is between, right? Yeah. Between the science room and what? And the classroom. Yeah. So the gym is between the science room and the classroom. So where is the gym? So before you write the sentences, you have to add here. And where is the gym? The gym is between science room and classroom. Or you can say like, the gym is next to the classroom and across from across from
office.
Office. So now we go to number 5. Where is the arrow? Where is the arrow? So we go to question number 3. So where is the arrow? So the arrow is next to the lunch room and across from the music room. The arrow is next to the lunch room. And across from, right? Across from the music room. The room is next to the lunch room and across from the music room. So our lesson today is talk about places, right? So our topic is preposition of place. So I have 3 preposition between, across from, and next to. And we have 3 picture here to put the preposition, right? Yeah. The picture number 1 we put across from, number 2 between, number 3 next to. So we have a practice the word also, right? Yeah. So I have 8 words for you. So number 1, music. Number 2, number 1 music room. Number 2, sand room. Number 3, gym. Number 4, classroom. Number 5, art room. Number 6, lunch room. Number 7, office. Number 8, library. So we have practice sentences also. So number 1, the music room is across from the art room and next to the sand room. Number 2, the gym is between the sand room and the classroom. Number 3, the art room is next to the lunch room and across from the music room. So our lesson today is finished. And I have to thank you for joining this video. Thank you.